because people aren't encouraged to talk safety. Because someone turns a blind eye.
Guys, this has got to be done now. It's a simple thing. Get the bags over there.
Because workers are put under the pump. Every week, around 400 Victorians suffer preventable musculoskeletal injuries. You can ignore it, or you can discuss it.